Thank you. Yesterday, this House awarded the Sakharov Prize to Ilham Tohti and welcomed two distinguished runners-up for that prize. Today, we register concern about Russia's new foreign agents law, which threatens journalists and NGOs. These neatly illustrate two complementary halves of a commitment to defending those who fight for freedom of thought in countries not fortunate enough to belong to this alliance of free nations. I have been honoured to play a small part in this work at a time when freedom of thought and expression grows the more precious, the more intensely it is threatened. Yesterday, I also noted the unanimous absence of the Brexit PLC members from the Sakharov ceremony. Colleagues will also be aware that Boris Johnson has found new ways to delay releasing the report on Russian interference in UK elections. I say no more.
Stefan.
Thank you very much. Our next